At first, I suspected something. She acted so calm and absent-minded. And one day, I heard the back door shut. As I entered the front, saw him slink back of the smokehouse into the lot and across the field. And I meant to kill him on sight. But that day, walking near the fourth bridge, without a stick or a stone at hand, all of a sudden, I saw him standing. Scared to death, holding his rabbits, all I could say was, "Don't, don't," as he aimed and fired at my heart.